you are making a lifelong commitment to share the rest of your lives with the other.
Just as two very different threads woven in opposite directions can form a beautiful tapestry, so can your two lives merge together to form a beautiful marriage. To make your marriage work will take love and much more. Love should be the core of your marriage, as love is the reason you are here today. It will take trust, to know in your hearts that you always want the best for the other. It will take dedication, to stay open to one another, to learn and to grow together, even when this is not always the easiest thing to do. It will take faith, to always be willing to go forward to tomorrow, never really knowing what tomorrow will bring. And it will take commitment, to hold true to the journey that both of you now pledge to share together. So, Edward, please repeat after me. I, Edward, take you, Patty, to be my lawfully wedded wife. And these things I promise you. I will be faithful to you and honest with you. I will respect, trust, help, and care for you. I will listen to your wants and needs, as I shall likewise communicate mine to you. I commit to these vows, through the best and worst of what is to come, for as long as we shall live. And now, Patty, your vows to Edward. I, Patty, take you, Edward, to be my lawfully wedded husband. And these things I promise you. I will be faithful to you and honest with you. I will respect, trust, help, and care for you. I will listen to your wants and needs, as I shall likewise communicate mine to you. I commit to these vows, through the best and worst, what is to come, for as long as we shall live. And now will you make ring exchange? Placing the ring on Edward's finger, repeat after me. With this ring, I wed thee. Patty and Edward, as the two of you have agreed to live together in the vows of matrimony, I promise your love for one another by exchanging these vows. By the power vested in me by the governor of the state of Massachusetts, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations.